What is up, guys? It is me, Ninja, here, back at it with another week of Season of the Haunted, mainly the final week for Season of the Haunted storyline. Dragged my friend along with this yet again because I have nothing else better to do. Plus, it's the final mission for Season of the Haunted, so there's that. So let's interact with the Crown of Sorrow, see what we got.
It is as I feared. We were too late. In spite of our efforts, the lunar pyramid has surged to life, and the depths of the moon roar with this monumental change. Kallus has assumed control. But all may not be lost. Kallus's psychic imprint is massive. Like a snail coiled within its shell, not all of him has slithered out of the Leviathan and into the pyramid. If we
What?
strike now, as one, at the heart of Kallus's presence
Yeah.
within the Leviathan, we may yet be able to prevent him from turning the power of the pyramid against us. A ritual of this size will require a massive amount of power, and all of our combined efforts. Crow, Keitel, and Zavala will need to coordinate with you. Return to the Leviathan. Gather the reagents we need to perform one last ritual, and perhaps, just perhaps, we will be able to prevent disaster.
Well, looks like we're going back to the Leviathan one last time. No. The moon, Castellum, Naxstellum containment. Seems like we just need to do nightmare containment tiers and then get a bound presence. Really shouldn't be. Hopefully, they already have a containment started up on tier one. No. I usually don't grab bounties from the Crown of Sorrow unless I really have to. Come on, game. Load us in anytime. Goddamn. Yeah. Oh, perfect. They have a tier one started up. I swear I've seen that name before. Well, I guess we can find almost any name here. Make it. Oh, hell yeah, we will. Damn it. Oh, let me track it real quick. And we still got progress for it. I'm at 17%, so you should probably be at 17 as well.
They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them.
You got it, Eris Morn. I don't know. All Alright, Dynamite, go do your thing. It's one of the hunter's aspects for Solar. That's a lot of enemies. Kaboink. It is confirmed they are bringing a D1 raid back next season. If it's a SIVA related season, it's going to be Wrath of the Machine. If it's not, then it's more than likely going to be King's Fall. That's not too far-fetched either. Just depends on what next season looks like. It was Volveglass, and it was Crow's End, then King's Fall, Wrath. If they want to go in order. That's actually a pretty good assumption right there. I've heard theories about it. Yeah. I mean, technically, Oryx is like a living god when D1 was around. Well, I mean, Savathun did not want to be like her brother Oryx at all. I really don't think he's dead. An all-powerful god like that, that could literally take anybody's will, he can fucking bring himself back. I bet you he is still around, and he's just like hiding like Savathun was. Waiting for the opportunity to strike. But then again, Hive lore is that The only way to kill a hive god is to kill them in their ascendant realm. So like with Savathun, we killed her in her realm. Crota, we killed him in his realm. Oryx, we killed him in his realm as well. Because that's what you gotta take into consideration with that. Well, we didn't necessarily kill Oryx during the Taken King campaign. We weakened him. We went to finish the job in the raid. Well, pretty much they just killed him in the raid.
Stand strong, Guardian. I sense a
powerful nightmare
rising from the depths of the Leviathan.
Oh, the... No. Never got the... The Machinist. Oh yeah, she's came back as a nightmare for this season. I don't know, things just collective Guardian nightmare. No. The nightmare thing's really still confusing.
And so it rises to a call, a malevolent force of terror. Go, show it you know.
I'm at 52. We may need to do one more containment, possibly. Dead. Yep, we're gonna need to do one more.
One by one.
83.
Those who cast me into exile, and yet my daughter still lives. She's quicker than an assassin's blade, and her made of stronger stuff than your poisons.
What? What dialogue?
Well, too well. I wonder sometimes if I'd promised you, would there have ever been a cuckoo?
Wow. Could have inherited I got the callous and gall one. Aldrin, I wish we could have seen the good Aldrin before he fucking went into the Black Garden. Yeah, but that was after he went into the Black Garden. Yeah, pretty much. The cleansed nightmares is the memories of them before the bad shit went down. She'll Yeah, she lost Hakim during a Fallen raid. Well, Gaul, he got killed during the Red War because he tried to capture the Traveler and take its light for himself. Yet Savathun succeeded where Gaul failed. Indeed, she was chosen. Yeah. Savathun saw the Traveler for what it could be. Gaul just only saw it for power.
The nightmares awaken.
He tried to get chosen. He just went about it the wrong way. That's cool, Kallus, but I didn't fucking ask. It amazes me. I shall have it for myself. I don't think Kallus really cares. He's just trying to fucking fuck us. No one does. You know, that wouldn't be too far-fetched. Well, I mean, back in D1, we never knew about the Cabal genders. Yeah, that could be weird. It depends. Their lifestyle, how they grow up. Pretty much. Ah, shit. Twenty minutes and counting. Alright, I won't start the mission without you. We're doing this together. My emblem that I'm using right now? Yeah, you just gotta complete the duality dungeon. Pretty good. Yeah. It was at least like 17.1 or something like that. Well, I mean, yeah, fucking going in there with bygones. I'm not hitting on bygones, it's just that you went in there with a legacy weapon. Yeah. I mean, anything that was before Beyond Light is now considered legacy. Yeah, completing this one should fucking move you forward. I'm done with mine. I just need to do the mission now. Hey, Callus. Just fucking getting a big pile of Cabal here. Right, look right here where I'm shooting. It's just a big pile of them. Give you a little incentive. Sword time. Yeah, sword.
Nightmare rises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others.
Mm-hmm. Dead. Catharsis. Awesome. Let's go. Yippee! Oh my God. Yeah, we need to put Callus's plan to an end. Won't be a surprise. I don't think the witness has that kind of power. I mean, the witness can move worlds, that's why we don't have the old destinations.
Eris, Crow, Keitel, get into position and plant your amplifiers. Guardian, straight down the middle. Go make some.
Oh yeah, because pyramids arrived on those destinations, so now the witness owns them.
Amplifier set. Status report. My amplifier is set, and I am in position in the throne room. My coward of a father is nowhere to be found. Working on it. I've got a lot of heat back here.
My amplifier is set, but loyalists are converging on my position. Callus is not fooled by our attempt at a diversion.
Do you hear that?
Keitel, what is it? Keitel?
Her comms have been blocked. Guardian, get to the throne room and see what's going on.
You got it, Savala. We've been in here for the first mission, the intro mission. Yeah. More nightmares. We mean no harm.
Amplifier set! Heading to...
Crow? Crow, report. Eris, can you reach him?
I'm already on my way.
God, stick to the plan. Find Callus and...
Oh my. Probably. Lee. These are all of Callus's animatronic clones. Creepy, I know. Keitel.
The others are not with you. Then we do this alone.
You got it, Keitel.
Father! Do you see me? Know yourself!
I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, hello. That's Callus.
Your doubts, your fears.
I
could have stood in my side.
I don't know.
You chose this.
Hey, it's safe. No, it really isn't.
Hope you don't mind, but I couldn't resist a chance to be a hero one last time.
I have raised Kallus. The shield! Pull back!
This is going to hurt. A lot.
Yeah, Aldrin. Nowhere to be seen. I don't know where he is. Something Kallus is shooting out. Now he got Nightmare of Gaul and then fucking a Fallen Baron. Now we already. So I guess pick and choose which one you want to kill first. I didn't give you anything. That's not Tanix.
That fast, there is nothing to fear.
I have raised the shield. Pull back.
I'm not. I'm fucking shooting. Time to kill Gaul one last time. We need the safe. Cutscene time now. Holden Hawkmoon. Aldrin. No. Dear God.
Where is Kallus?
Dead. He has given himself over to the witness. My father. Is gone.
Yeah. Probably. Oh no. No.
Sophie.
That's Savala's wife too. Poor Savala. All of our memories gone. Well, Kallus is one step ahead of us again. That's where we're going. This is going to be my last one to upgrade for the Chronosaur, and then I get my seal. What? And once you look at the Chronosaur upgrades, then you'll know. Fucking Kallus was playing us the entire time. He was just listen to what Eris has to say at the Chronosaur, and then you'll know.
I received your last message. Whatever reckless plan brings you to the reef need not be shared with the Vanguard or the Guardian. But keep me informed at the very least. Those haunted here have found a measure of peace. But it takes more than resolve to overcome
Drifter.
We have both felt it. Our moment of pain can weave into the whole of our lives. How it binds us to patterns of thought and action. I have stared into the eyes of my pain made manifest. Raged at it. What face will your nightmare wear? For so long, I believed peace was beyond my reach. No more. I have found it in guiding others down the same path that saved me. But I might allow myself to want more than peace. What? I am not certain. Is joy the word? Might I find that again? You told me to live my life. There is more truth in you than either of us would care. I have something that will be of interest to you.
Now, we wait till next season, I guess.
And we will discuss what I have found. Take care, Rat.
Yeah. Well, that's gonna do it for Season of the Haunted, guys. I'll probably film some Solstice shit, but I wouldn't count on it. Oh yeah, they're changing it up this year. But with all that being said, I'll see you guys probably next season when we get Arc 3.0 and a new season story.